Hi everyone. Today I'm gonna read Painting the Love. Painting the Love. The children went to see Ran. They were going to spend the night. "We can have some fun," said Ran. "Well, be good," said Mum. "I have a loft in the roof," said Ran. "You can have it as a den." "Wow." They went up the steps. The steps were too steep for Floppy. "Can we paint it?" "Yes, you can. It's like a tent," said Beef. "I can just stand up," said Chip. Ran had some kinds of paint. "You can paint the loft pink, black and green," she said. "I like green best." "There are some loops in this one," said she. "Mix it in the sink." They went back up to the loft. They had to stand it down. Lot of dust. "That was hot," said Chip. "Now we can start painting," said Beef. "Let's paint this part green," said Beef. "Hand me that paint pot," said Chip. "I will paint this pink," said Keeper. "I have some stickers and blanket for you," said Ran. She put a lamp on the shelf. They put up the sticker. One part of the loft and slipper star. One part was pink and green. "You can sleep in the loft tonight," said Ran. Hippie! They had lots of fun, said Ran, but they did not sleep a wink. Goodness! The end.